You guys aren't really gonna believe who we have coming here today. It's gonna be absolutely insane. We have some special guests coming through. We're celebrating our 4-year anniversary in conjunction with Topside Rip Night. So shout out to Tops and Fanatics for the people they're bringing today. We got a deep squad. We got like 8 or 9 people working, including myself. Special guests will be here later in the day. We got my buddy's food truck coming up. Today's gonna be absolutely insane. Biggest day in shop history by far. We got a nice tent outside, we'll show you. Yeah, we're gonna get after it today. It's gonna be historic.
What's happening? We are live at Tops Hobby Rip Night. Yes, sir!
Why are we having a team meeting outside?
It's
like 85 degrees out.
It's not 85 degrees yet.
83.
We're gonna organize this shelf thing. Vinny, last time you guys are sitting today, all right? Right to the bottom. All right, so today, obviously, huge day. Everybody's gonna have a station for the most part. A few people are gonna rotate.
Gamble.
Kyle Squared.
Excited.
You're just gonna be the hospitality guy. Guys, good? Get over here. Basically what you do when you walk in. Good? You guys all right?
Kyle Busch is coming, actually.
That would be sick.
No one but you.
5 o'clock, Ruben is supposed to pull up a Quavo. They're gonna come through the back.
I'll rip it.
Yeah. All right. Dylan Harper and Ace Bailey are coming at 5:30 too. So they'll be there shortly after Ruben and them. I don't know if they're gonna cross over or not. I'm pretty sure Ruben and Quavo are on a very tight schedule.
It's gonna be great. Like, it's gonna be awesome, man. I mean, what do you got? Tyler's signature right there. I mean, guys. Yeah, let's get a little, let's call it frame real quick. Get over here, guys. Bang.
Perfect.
Let's get it, guys. Boom.
So we're gonna go down the line here, but everybody has a role today. Thiago's handing out tickets. This is Jose. This guy's handing out food tickets. He's gonna be, Joe's here for moral support. He's good with people, he can talk to people. Thiago's the newest guy here. Great guy, good guy. Vlad's gonna be in here, Kyle's gonna be in here, Thick Shady's gonna be in here, Casey's gonna be in here, and Gamble's gonna be a floater. Gamble's absolutely. Customer service. Guy does it for a living. He's built for it, honestly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Absolutely.
Kyle, if you could give advice to anybody looking to be a little more social in life, what would you give to them?
Just be yourself. Who cares what other people think?
Gamble is spitting right now. Guys, wow. That is crazy.
I'm motivated.
I'm gonna have to drop that in my Instagram bio later.
But anyways, we're gonna go take a peek outside real quick, and we got like 10 minutes to wheel. All right, so we have the table behind us, the tables with the big ass tent that we got. We have Mr. Q's Island, it's my guy DQ. And then we have our backdrop, we have the shop, people lining up already. This stuff's gonna be going on all day, it's gonna be a long day. All these tables are filled with giveaways. So there's all like free packs in here. We're gonna give away a ton of stuff throughout the day. I'm looking forward to it. But we're gonna head back inside real quick and it will be good. It's gonna be busy right now. Probably die off and then it'll get busy again later.
All right, let's just let people in.
All right, guys, so let's get.
Let's start handing them.
Everybody here is gonna get 2 tickets. We're gonna have a ticket for giveaways throughout the day because there will be giveaways from 12 o'clock to 7 o'clock. A bunch of free packs on the tables over there. We're gonna walk around with giveaways all day too that have nothing to do with the ticket. Other than that, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for coming, and you're gonna get a pack as well on the way in.
Thank you.
Well, there you go. Thank you.
To say you can get 1 blaster or 1 mega, and that's how I started, and now here we are at Hobby Rip Night here at Santiago.
Wow, I mean, it's so cool to see kids this young in the hobby like actually enjoying and thriving. I mean, you could tell he's really passionate about it, so it's really cool to see, you know, just the youth in the hobby. It's great, good to see.
Yep.
Nice to meet you, bud.
Seku de Boya on the red.
Yo, let's go.
Frankie, what up? Yo, Frankie, we got Elijah in the break room, man.
Yeah, that's
a cool card.
Just picked up. Stand.
Little dealer-oonie. That was in a Yankee lot we picked up.
Yeah, that was part of the Yankee lot. Nasty card.
Yeah, nah, it's from the K in New York, but usually stands for strikeout because he strikes out 300 times a year.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yo, the glaze, the G's glaze is
Yo, shout out to the Tigers for putting the Yankees in first place. Shout out to Tyler.
No. It's the only,
played well.
The only time I'll take it. All right. This is probably going to be the biggest pickup of the day, and it's early. Michael Jordan, on card, 06 SP Signature Auto. It's right there, PSA 9, Bulls Uni. pretty nice looking card.
Wow.
Yeah. Look at it right there.
All right.
There he is. Okay. MJ, PSA 9.
10 packs, 4 autos.
I love it.
$25.
All right, we're going to go outside. Time for Nuggets.
Bang. He's the second greatest player ever after LeBron.
DQ in the house? Let's freaking go, man. Yo, how we doing?
That's crazy, man.
What's good?
I'll be right back. I'll let you think about it. He's pondering. We're $5 apart. Thinking about it.
I would. Do it, bro.
I'm getting two.
If that card right. means
what,
nothing to you.
What was it? 110?
Yeah.
All right. There you go.
Nice.
110. Gibbs. Look. Let me show her real quick. So that's nice. Anna, how do we feel about Jameer Gibbs?
Oh, there he goes. For my Mets. Big Mets fan, so that's pretty cool. And then that means this is in the auto. So we'll see. Oh, Vladdy. Vladdy to $4.99.
And you got a Met auto?
There you go. We know
two Mets? Yeah. Let's go, brother.
There you go. Ronnie Mauricio on the Gladiators. What a Met box right there. Could have picked a better box.
Oh, shit.
Case hit. And then
your boy just got called up.
Yeah, I know. Shout out to Tyler. Congrats on 4 years. Big Tops Hobby Rip night tonight.
Oh, yeah. I emptied like 20 plus hobby boxes last night. Put all the packs into this box. So we're going to go hand some packs out to people. Kyle's going to hold them. I'm going to hand them.
Sounds good.
Why not?
Thank you.
Pack. Pack.
Oh, no, I don't.
I give it to him.
Thank you very much.
Pack for you.
Appreciate you. Thank you.
Pass them out over there. If anybody pulls anything, I need to know.
Free pack rib with Paul.
I don't know who that is.
Tennis?
Don't know who that is. We got an ace.
Oh.
I don't know. Wow.
Wow.
Shiny.
Bang.
No, it was free and I lost
money. All right.
All right. Now we need to go give away more packs. Outside.
Thank you. All right.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Look at that. From the jumbo box to 23. Yeah. Casey, look what they pulled.
Case,
come here. Just pulled a Topps Hobby Rip Day Jackson Cherio Radiating Rookies to 23. Love to see it. And they're getting packs. Here you go.
Thank you.
Pull some more.
That's fire.
Got to get some top loaders. Can you grab some top loaders? About an hour away from something big happening. They're getting stuff going here, setting things in place. Who knows how it's gonna go, but things are getting excited. My name is Tyler Santiago. We are at Santiago Sports in Mattawan, New Jersey, and we're celebrating Topps Hobby Rip Night along with our 4-year anniversary.
What do you think about Rip Night as a whole? Why do you love it?
I think Rip Night's awesome. It's not just about ripping packs, it's about being together and creating an environment where people can come trade cards, rip cards, and engage with other collectors. That's the most beautiful thing about it.
All right, so we just got a big deal done with our guy Jason here, picking up a massive lot, football, basketball, higher end, low end. He's getting cash, we're getting the cards for the store.
Full beer cards, coming in straight from PA. You know, I know like this is the trade night going on, and there's some raffles going on too, really excited. My guys hooked me up, done deal.
Only at Santiago Sports.
There we go.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you again.
Appreciate it, guys. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
All right, get your tickets out, please.
Real quick.
Out. We're giving away like 10 things right now, so.
449.
There you go.
Hey, yo, Carter, you just won your shirt.
Come over here.
That's you.
Hey! Carter!
You want to wear it?
No.
You don't want to wear it? You want me to wear it?
Bird, boo!
Last three numbers, 420.
Nice.
420, 420.
Good look, bro. Shout out to Santiago, man.
Yes, sir.
You're the best.
All right, so now we're getting close to some special guests coming. So it's getting close. More packs are alive. More packs.
I gotta see you guys. I gotta see you guys open the pack.
These are guys that probably know nothing about baseball.
Gus Barlin.
Nah, he knows.
Oh, he knows.
He knows what's going on.
Nothing there.
So we got my boy Shane, Tampa Bay Rays. Look, Irish. Irish guy right here, man.
There you go.
Oh, you got an auto.
Talk to him.
I mean, it's like a $20. Shit, that's $20 come up right there.
That's what I'm saying.
Amos owed us all.
Money in the bag, man.
There's only one hit in that box that are 24 packs, and he pulled it.
Listen, that's what we do, man. Come on.
Don't call him Pullman for nothing.
Look, Santiago Sports. Get right. Come on.
To the moon. Ace Bailey here. Ace Bailey, the future of Rutgers.
Ace Bailey in the house. Go Rutgers!
We got a briefcase for you and everything. Just stuff to give out.
That's cool. Cowboys.
You're a Cowboys fan? How are you feeling about them boys this year?
We got a tight defense. That defense is great.
Nah, you do. You look great week one.
Yeah, I know.
You hear that? There's an Eagles fan over there.
That's a goat right there.
Donovan Mitchell. Mitchell.
Can you dunk better than Vince?
I'm watching. He got some bounce.
Let's go. Still Hunter in the house. Get up and go, Hunter.
Cool, Brett Favre.
All right, Dylan.
What up?
Big Rutgers fan right there. He wants to pack battle you real quick. What do you feel like doing? Highest number maybe?
Take this one. 73.
54.
The auto doesn't have a number.
I think Harper wins that one, but I think he's gonna give you the pack anyway. What's the deal we got going on? Let's hear it.
I traded autograph.
He got it in my pack from you guys.
He did. Autograph Jerry West.
Turn that into his favorite player.
To my favorite player.
There you go.
KD.
Can I see the KD?
That's your goat? I don't like that as your goat.
All right. Dylan, who's your goat?
LeBron James.
LeBron James? Okay. All right. Let me ask them. Give it up for Rutgers. Give it up for Ace Bailey and Dylan Harper.
What's up, guys? Dylan Harper here. I'm here with my guy, Ace Bailey. We're here at TOPPS Happy Birthday.
What's going on?
Avery, what's going on?
Have you met Quavo before?
I have not.
So this is his store. He's like one of the guys who really brings culture into cars. Like,
yeah, that's where you should go, and they sent you here.
Yeah, I need me a little.
This is.
We need the composite.
No, we need a pet.
What do you want? Football or basketball?
Basketball.
Or looking for Wemby. I got you.
Hold up. Let's open.
Let's rip.
I think we got
We're pregaming. Club?
Oh, there go Wemby right there. That's what we're looking for.
You believe in Wemby?
Yeah, I believe in him. I think he's going to have a great couple years.
All right, let's go.
Championship will pop.
You want everybody to rip some? You? Anyone?
Yeah, sure.
Michael, you want to rip some?
Gotta help him. There's 12 packs.
We're looking for a pregame Wemby right now.
What's your name?
All right, we're Wemby hunting.
You're not just looking for a Wemby. You're looking for a special Wemby.
That's true.
Although they pulled the
Oh, Wemby right on top.
Why they don't got, oh shit.
That's for you, right on top. But we need a better one.
What kind you need?
Explain them how it works.
All right, so we want the ones that are shiny and they have a little color to it.
Mm-hmm. Because that makes them more limited.
Exactly. Limited, a little more rare. See, like there's Jalen Green. It's like, they call us a speckle.
Okay.
There's 299 of them. So you look top right, if they're numbered, it'll tell you exactly how many there are.
So what's the best card this year in this?
The 101 Super Fractor
Wemby. Which got pulled already, right?
It did.
Yeah, what's that worth? A lot.
There's $1 million bounty on it. The kid declined it.
Really?
Hold on, how would you like to be a kid? Got the 101 card, it's worth $1 million.
Turned down a milli. Kid.
How old was he?
I heard he was 14 or 15. There's an auto right there. Tracy Jackson Davis.
Mm.
He's a baller. Drew Holiday.
That's a good one.
That's a negative. Marcus Smart. Marcus Smart again. Marcus Smart pack. We got more right there.
That's it. It's crazy.
Should we break some cards with kids out there?
Yeah, we'll give some away to the kids and go break them. All right, let's clear this path. I'm gonna leave these. All right, I'm coming. We're coming through.
You got the mic.
Look, I'm gonna take some.
I got what?
Yeah, I need to take something with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been waiting all day for this.
Let's get it.
None other than Michael Rubin.
Yes, sir.
We got plenty of packs to rip and give away. We got a little excited back there, so we started ripping. Quavo's looking. We got to rip some cards first. Who wants to rip a pack?
Whatever.
Quavo, what are you looking for in a trade today?
I don't know.
Whatever catches your eye?
Yeah.
All right.
I kind of like this LeBron.
Everybody got any LeBron to trade Quavo?
This a 9, too. I like this LeBron.
He didn't help him.
He's very bummed. Somebody
I always need help.
What are you trying to trade? Are these yours or who's they?
They was over here. We good.
They're his now. They're his. Oh, okay. They're not playing.
We got a Barry Bonds. Here we go. That's a Cal Ripken. 1990. That's not good. Mm-hmm. Let's see another batch.
That's a big card.
Michael, Taylor has a purple.
What's that?
Black Adam.
Oh, you got an order.
Yeah, let's do it. Come on.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Hold on. What do we want to do? Highest number card, lowest number card.
Highest number.
Highest number card win. 174. You win.
There you go.
You beat him. He's got to give you a pack or a card now. He wins.
Like
what do we got? What do we got? There you go.
Oh, thank you, Mr.
Bingo. Let's go.
Hey. Right. Nice to meet you.
Great to meet you. All right, who's got some cards to trade up here?
Let me see that.
Who he gave me? Oh, who he gave me?
Appreciate it. Wait, watch this.
I got some cards.
You guys got to do a pack battle.
You do?
I need some more rip cards. Oh, is that Brunson?
Taylor Brunson, yeah.
Brunson purple auto. We got any Knicks fans here? Knicks fans?
We're the Hawks. Highest number card.
Oh. Who's got some Trae Young for Quavo?
You know it. Yeah.
Trae Way.
Yeah.
Which way?
Who got a Trae Young card?
Trae Young, Trae Way. Come on. Quavo, ATL.
In New York, they hate Trae. Yeah.
All right, so real quick, we're going to rip a top Sterling box of Quavo. Got to walk him through it. Two cards, two autos.
That's a big box.
$1,200 box.
Okay, Scott, how many cards?
Two cards. So we're gonna open this. There's gonna be too many boxes in there. It's gonna give you an era. It's gonna tell you if it's an all-star, Hall of Famer, whatever it may be. So I'll show you. So Hall of Famers, that's what you wanna see in 500 Home Run Club. So you're looking at GOATs here no matter what. That's guaranteed. Which one should we rip first? 500 Home Run Club or Hall of Famers? Hall of Fame it is. Hall of Fame it is. Okay.
Let me rip this. Huh?
They're gonna rip next. Zach.
Hell yeah.
Great. Here we go, Hall of Famer. It's gonna be a patch auto.
It's this.
Uh-oh. Your Hall of Fame pack Hall right here, fame. Man. With the legend himself, the future Hall of Famer Quavo.
I'll get you a ball.
Pull that right out. All right. So you're gonna take this way. You're gonna pull that off, and then we're gonna take the foam off. All right. Here we go. Andre Dawson, patch auto, 1/5. That's a Hall of Famer right there.
Damn.
That's nasty.
How you get it?
You can leave it just like that. We're gonna put that back on it.
What's one card?
So that's one, and then there's one more in here.
Yeah.
Oh, it's two cards. Oh, shit. All right, cool.
All right, so this one's 500 Home Run Club.
What a car.
No, they got the patches.
Okay, yeah. There's only about 30 people in the 500 Home Run Club. So you got a 1 in 30 chance of pulling a Babe Ruth, Mickey Mantle, Willie Mays.
Yeah.
You want a Barry Bonds? No, you don't? Why? Is he the real Home Run King or no?
Do you have any two packs back there for a pack battle?
Of what? Like,
anything.
The Home Run Club.
500 Home Run Club.
See you. Let's get it.
Babe Ruth era.
Steroid era.
All right, here we go. Taking the foam off. A-Rod. A-Rod patch auto number 215.
Not bad.
You see, he said steroid era. He hit it right on the head. He guessed it. He guessed it. He called it.
This is nice.
No. It's worth money. Yeah, I mean, he will probably buy all things. Yeah, no problem. I mean, you got two Hall of Famers. You're not a Hall of Famer yet, but that's A-Rod.
188.
Can't go wrong.
Yeah, boogie.
Yo, what's happening? We are live
at TOPPS Hobby Rip Night. Yes, sir!
There
you go.
That way.
Can we get
it?
Here it is.
Thanks, bros.
Have a good one, fellas.
Good luck, you guys.
Man, what a day. Quavo, Michael Rubin, Ace Bailey, and Dylan Harper. First off, thank you to everyone that came and supported us over the last 4 years. This is Tobby Rip Night, but it's also a celebration of getting this far. Thank you for TOPPS for looking at me and my shop as being a focal point in New Jersey, New York area, and choosing me and giving me the opportunity to host people like that. I mean, that's special. That's crazy. Like, means a lot. Took a lot to get here. Like, a lot of hard work, a lot of dedication, a lot of long nights, early mornings, and trips and everything. And to be looked at and have a relationship with a company like that means a ton. Work for that shit. Man, really only just getting started. If you guys enjoyed this vlog, drop a comment. Let me know how you liked it. But Philly shows up next. And who knows what else. Got some big things coming. Big things in the works. Appreciate you guys.